Hey guys, it's Amanda Panda. I have Rainbow Dash and Eevee with me today. Eevee is in love with Rainbow Dash's bright mane, so she wants a makeover and she wants to look just like Rainbow Dash. Let's get started.
Using Sally Hansen Let's Snow, I'm going to completely cover Eevee head to toe with a white base. You could always use acrylic paint for this part or skip it if you want. I'm doing this so that way the bright rainbow colors really pop later on. The evolution has begun. Eevee's ears, head, and forelegs are completely being covered in Sally Hansen's Blue Away, which is the perfect shade of Rainbow Dash Blue. And then I'm going to put that to the side and let the polish completely dry. And here's a nice hack. You can balance Eevee on a binder clip while the bottom of her paws dry, so that way you don't get paint everywhere. Once it's dry, it's time to add some color. I have red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple acrylic paint. I have a little bit of each color down here on a piece of wax paper, and we're just going to use these to finish painting Eevee. I'm going to start off by grabbing a little bit of this darker blue color and fill in about 3/4 of Eevee's ears, like right on the inside. And this is a little bit light, so I'm gonna go ahead and use 2 coats of blue paint here. I want Eevee's hair to be rainbow, just like Rainbow Dash's, so I'm going to be painting it in rainbow stripes. I'm starting off with the same blue shade I used in her ears and putting the first blue stripe right down the middle on the front there. I'm gonna repeat this process over and over again with each shade of the rainbow. Make sure that you are washing your brush in between each color. Then I'm gonna repeat the same process on her tail with the stripes going up vertically. Putting down the white base has made these colors really, really pop, and I only need 1, maybe 2 layers of acrylic paint, and that saves a lot of time because usually with acrylic paint you need 3 or 4 layers, and with 1 and 2 it looks really, really great. I'm trying my best to make sure that these stripes are all about the same size, but if you have some stripes that come out a little bit bigger than the others, that's perfectly a-okay. Once the stripes have dried, it's time to go back to Eevee's ears. Using a little bit of black acrylic paint, paint a small V on the inner corner of her ear, and then paint in that entire area with the black. And this looks a lot like Eevee's ears in the cartoon. Taking some white acrylic paint, I'm gonna fill in Eevee's eye. And you can see the indentations on this figurine are super easy to follow. And I'm gonna go ahead and put 2 coats of white paint here. Go in with a little bit of black and draw in the eye there, right around the blue section. Once that's in, I'm gonna use a purpley pinky color, very similar to Rainbow Dash's eyes, and paint in the color, give her some eyelashes, and the Eeveelution is completely done. Let's check her out. Eevee just evolved into Rainbow Dash. She's colorful, she's cute, I love it. I can't decide on a name for this Eeveelution. Let me know your ideas down in the comments below. I really want to make the main 6 as Pokemon, so let me know what mashups you think I should do next. Thank you so much for watching, Little Pandas. Until next time, bye! You can find me online. For the latest news and updates for the channel, you can follow me on Instagram, Manda Panda Toy Collector, like my Facebook page, facebook.com/Manda Panda Toy Collector, or you can add me on Snapchat, Manda Panda TC.
Want to mail something? You can. Send it to Amanda Panda, P.O. Box 65105, San Antonio, Texas 78265.